Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. So, kids, today we have a new activity, that is Chapter 6, Listening Task 1. Kids, do you know what is listening? As you have already done this task in your previous class, hope you are known to its meaning. Let me explain about it one more time. Dear students, listening is the ability to hear something. So in this chapter, you have 5 questions and you all have to solve these questions by listening an audio clip. These questions are in the form of MCQs and you have to choose one correct option and mark a tick on it. Now, I am going to read these questions and I will tell you the meaning of all these questions for your better understanding. Let's read questions 1 to 5 one by one. Question 1 is, who is making pots? Its meaning is, ki pots kaun bana raha hai? There are 3 options. Beta, first of all, understand the meaning of this question and then listen the audio track which has been posted in the description box. Listen the track properly. Okay, kids? Who is making pots? 3 options are there. Ramu, Shamu, Govind. First of all, listen the track properly, then solve your question. Okay, beta? Next question is, how many pots are drying in the sun? ਧੁੱਪ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੇਟਾ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਪੋਟ ਸੁੱਕ ਰਹੇ ਹਨ 1 4 ਔਰ 10 ਥਰਡ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਇਜ਼ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਕਲਰ ਆਫ ਆਲ ਪੋਟਸ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੋਟਸ ਦਾ ਕਲਰ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਹੈ ਪਰਪਲ ਗ੍ਰੀਨ ਰੈੱਡ ਫੋਰਥ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਧਾ ਇਜ਼ ਮੇਕਿੰਗ ਡੈਸ਼ ਔਨ ਦਾ ਪੋਟਸ ਆਪਸ਼ਨ ਏ ਕਾਰਟੂਨ ਆਪਸ਼ਨ ਬੀ ਫਲਾਵਰਸ ਆਪਸ਼ਨ ਸੀ ਬਟਰਫਲਾਈਜ਼ राधा की बना रही है पॉट्स थे फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज टू डैश आर रेडी टू की रेडी ने ऑप्शन ए टॉयज ऑप्शन बी पॉट्स ऑप्शन सी केक्स सो किड्स यू हैव टू लिसन द ऑडियो फर्स्ट देन यू हैव टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन सो लिसन द ऑडियो क्लिप प्रॉपरली ओके बेटा